the Lord's table. Let us give God the praise.
Thank you, Lord.
Because the enemy only attacks when you're worth something to God. So when you are worth something to God, people will identify that that was mine. When the enemy tries to see my life, because my life is not at peace with God, then there is no Christian life. But you almost let go, but God's mercy kept you. Hallelujah. I gave my life to Christ when I was 15, and now I can happily say that I'm 40. And it's been a journey of God. Society tells them that their future is in being a single parent, being someone that is strung out on drugs, being someone that is easily turned away. But we have an anchor that keeps our soul. We have the word of God, but it's a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path. And not all choirs here today, but those that are here today, we're going to sing Bread of Heaven. Send down from glory. Many things you are on earth. You are a holy king, but at the same time you are a carpenter. Then Jesus, Jesus, that's what we call you.